Greetings, fellow gamers, Josh of Lunt Games here, and welcome to Super Mario Sunshine. Alright, let's get this show on the road. Gonna be playing another Mario game for Mario Day. Figure I'd bring back to this old thing. What the heck? Sorry, Princess, I can't answer that question. I have huge heart shaped hearts pinned into my eyes.
What's this icky paint-like goop? It's moving!
Now, boys, don't touch that stuff. I am most concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mario, if you would, cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
No problem. I have a bad feeling about this. Oof. I almost got bitten by the goop there. Help. Help you. Are you crazy? We're the ones who need help. Take that water pump and clean the airstrip. You.
Power up complete. Thank you for purchasing this item from GAD Science Incorporated. Preparing to register customer information. Scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom. Data storage complete. I am Flood, a flash liquidizer ultra-dousing device. I hope to be of assistance.
And that's how I got
proceeding with user instruction. Use the button to shoot water from my pool. If you press the button, you can stop and shoot. You can then use the stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press the button to hover in the air for a short time. If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed. To refill tank, enter a body of water and press the button. Instructions complete. Proceed.
Gotta clean this up. Work on the analog stick. I have defeated you. Sunshine Sprite is One out of many, no doubt. There we go.
Quite an unusual device. Is it some sort of pump?
I am Flood. Glad to meet you.
Hey, someone's coming!
And I'm in jail. Great.
Court is now in session.
As you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home, and yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath a veil of darkness. Expert shine scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the shine sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the shine gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
Oh boy.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution itself is not the main problem. Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct?
Yes.
It is a shine sprite. Shine sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the shine sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the shine sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve this situation.
Not like we have a choice.
Go straight that way. You can't miss the mess now. Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
All right, let's get going.
Hey,
first. Oh boy.
Princess, look! On the statue's head!
For Pete's sake.
Mario.
Come back here, me. Come back here. Surrender! Shouldn't be allowed to use duels. What the heck? Mario, I'm sure that I saw that person out of the airport. Hawsey's front row is chasing. He's heading for the square. Go get him. Rather than just get a quick refill. Yep. Oh geez. Road to the big windmill. Alright. Parkour! Parkour! Yeah, can't have any of that. Alright. Gonna run and get some of these coins. Jump on this. I said jump on this. I said jump on this. I said jump on this. There we go. Thank you. open up already. Thank you. All right, it's two down. Pretty sure I get another sprite in here. It wants to give me just one. Down with P. Piranha. Okie dokie. Get your pee, Piranha. Okay, that's not gonna work. There we go. I was supposed to use it from there. No problem, folks. I got it. Alright. Trying to get up here and get that pee piranha. Whoopsie daisy! The town is at the boathouse. Okay. Alright, let's try this one more time. Because I fell off. All that good stuff. Alright. Long ride up the yacht. Hopefully this time I'll actually get over this thing. Surrender! Was sludge this entire time. I kind of feel bad for that. Just a little bit, though. Just a little bit. I'll go back to that in a second. Actually, I'll go back to it now. So I think there's another sprite I need to get here. The Hillside Cave Secret. Alright. There we go. I pressed the jump button. See, even that spider agrees with me. Back away. Alright, here we go again. Jump, jump, jump. Maps. I should have realized that's what that was. It's okay though. I'm the king of platformers. This will be nothing new to me. Nothing new to me. All right. right, I think that's going to be it for this episode. Got about 30 minutes in, so I'm just going to stop here and go on the next episode. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and hope you guys enjoy, and hope you guys have a great Mario Day. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment below your favorite moment of this video, and don't forget to subscribe to join the One Stash Army. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Stay gamey.